I'm going to show you how to bomb your 3-wood off the deck and never top it again. Since we have a longer club in our hand, we need to make sure the ball is up in our stance. When we make our swing, we can't hit up on the ball. We need to hit down and make a small divot after the ball. Make a nice confident swing, you'll bomb your 3-wood, and make sure to follow if you want to get better at golf.